There's no threat to you. You're just a dumbass, sorry-ass officer who did the wrong thing by being unprofessional, and this situation could have been de-escalated 20 minutes ago. You put the light in my face, and I asked you not to. Then you told me get the fuck out. You told me get the fuck off the property. You're not supposed to tell me get the fuck off the property. So that was unprofessional, dumbass. Now everybody see him. You can't aggravate me. You cannot bother me. So if you think you're gonna bother me, you're wrong. I'm gonna sit down on the rock right here. So you can take a real picture. I'm gonna pose for your stupid ass, you dumbass property. I ain't going nowhere. I'm not running. Yep. Everything you show in court is legal, buddy. Nothing illegal, dumbass. Everybody see it. Y'all see him. Everybody see him. Everybody see this dumbass, stupid ass dude right here. Everybody see him. I'm sitting down, minding my business, and he still have his phone facing towards me. By law, that is a citation, sir. You're about to give me 50. Faggot bitch. Tell officer my name is Michael Sanifer. My phone number is 760-70852. And tell him I said fuck you. Hey, I waited 45 minutes, they didn't come. Sorry. says, kiss my ass, dumbass white boy. Put that on YouTube. I told you, fuck you. Put that on YouTube, come. Come on. Come on, bitch. Come on, little bitch. Come on, bitch. Now, once you come off the property, guess what? Once you step off that property, what that means? Thank you. Know your rights. Know your job. Definitely gone.